In nomine Patri, et Filio, et Spiritus Sancto. Amen. Pray Rosary Novena number 4 of the St. George English Martyrs, Our Lady of Walsingham, 81, Holy Rosary Novena. Anglia Dos Maria, England is the Dower of Our Lady. This is the title that was given to England. Pope Leo XIII in 1893, speaking to a group of Catholic English pilgrims, addressed the wonderful feel of love which burnt within the hearts of your forefathers towards the great Mother of God, to whose service they consecrate themselves with such abundant proofs of devotion, that the kingdom itself acquired the singular and honourable title of Mary's Dowry. So we pray especially that England again returns to the Holy Catholic Church through the powerful intercession of St. George, the English martyrs. There were many English martyrs that were brutally killed because they refused to recant their faith in Jesus Christ and their loyalty to the Holy Catholic Church. We also pray this for the powerful intercession of Our Lady of Walsingham, and also the guardian angel of England, that we believe that there is a guardian angel for each country. So we pray for that. We ask for the intercession of all the Michael the Archangel and all the holy angels and saints to join us in prayer, and pray for the conversion of England to the Holy Catholic Church. Also pray this for the conversion of the whole world to the Holy Catholic Church, for these powerful saints. St. George in particular, he's well loved by many, many countries, especially countries that have called on his help in times of trouble, when they've been in wars and battles against enemies who wish to eradicate the Catholic faith, the Christian faith. They've called on St. George's intercession. The Crusaders have done this, and other nations have done it. In Malta, the Maltese and the Knights, Knight Hospitals, and the African Knights of Malta have called on the help of Saint George for the protection of their people. So let us continue to ask for these holy intercessors to bring for the conversion of England and of the whole world to the Holy Catholic Church, so that all people may know that Jesus Christ is Lord. Amen. Let us pray. In nomine Patris, et Filio, Spiritus Sancto. Amen. Also pray this for all your intentions, dear people. Please add your intentions, whatever they may be. And may the Lord hear and answer your prayers if they are according to his will. And I pray this also for my 160 plus Holy Cloak Novena intentions. And for all our worries, troubles, concerns, fears, anxieties, everything up to you, Jesus Christ, through the hands of Mary. I pray most of these prayers in Latin and the meditations in English. Credo in Deum Patrum Omnipotentem, Creatorum Caeli et Terra, et in Jesum Christum Filium Eius Unicum, Dominium Nostrum, qui concepto sese de Spiritus Sancto, nato sex Maria Virgine, Passus op Pontio Pilato, crucifix, mortus, et sepultus, descendit ad inferos, tertio die resurrecta mortus, ascendit ad celis, sedet ad dexterum Dea Patris omnipotentis, indi venturus est adjudicare vivos et mortus. Credum Spiritum Sanctum, Sanctum Ecclesiam Catholicam, Sanctorum Communionem Remissionem Peccatorum, Carnis Resurrectionem Vitam Eternum. Amen. And I pray in Our Father, three Hail Marys, and the glory be for the Pope's intentions, and her increase in faith, hope, charity, and for any plenary or partial indulgences we gain for this day. Pater noster quaesum caelis sanctificet nomen tuum avium rerum tuum, fiat voluntas tua sicut in caelo et in terra, panem nostrum quotidianum nom da nobis hodit dimitte nobis debita nostra sicut in nos dimittimus debitoribus nostris, ene nos inducas in tentationem, se libra nos in malo. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu, in mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu, in mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu, in mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae, Amen. Gloria Patri, Filio, Spiritus Sancto, sicut erat in principio, et nunc et semper, saecula saeculorum. Amen. Pray the glorious mysteries. The first glorious mystery is the resurrection. I am the resurrection and the life, saith the Lord. Lord, nothing is impossible for you, O Lord Jesus Christ. You have conquered sin. You have conquered death. For what do we have to fear, Lord? When you, O Lord, you can conquer all things in our life where we have difficulty, where we have problem. You are there, Lord, to help us. Let us turn our love to you, O Lord, our strength, our refuge, our buckler and shield. And I shall, Mother Mary, to pray that the Lord grants us every grace, gift, fruit, charism of the Holy Spirit, a deep peace, joy, serenity, tranquility, simplicity, serenity, fecundity, fidelity, light and strength, righteousness, perfection of all the Beatitudes, fecundity, fidelity, light and strength, righteousness, faith, hope, charity, prudence, fortitude, temperance, justice, Pater Noster, Quaes in Celis, Sanctificet in Omen Tuum, Abin in Rerum Tuum, Fiat Voluntas Tua, Secut in Cielo, Et in Terra Panem Nostrum, Quotia Num, De Nobis Hodi, Dimitti Nobis, Debita Nostra, Secut in Nos, Dimittimis, Debitoribus Nostris, Eina Nos in Ducas in Tessionem, Se Libra Nos in Malo, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu, in mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu, in mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu, in mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu, in mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu, in mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu, in mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu, in mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae, Amen. Gloria Patri, Filio, Spiritus Sancto, sicut erat in principio, et nunc et semper et in saecula saeculorum. Amen. Domine Jesus, indulge peccata nostra, conserva nos ab bini inferni, ducomines et celo et gloriam, precipitur tua misericordia gentis, With these beads I bound my wife, children, and all you dear people to the Immaculate Heart of Mary and the most sacred heart of Jesus, for a guidance and for protection. Saint Joseph, in your most chaste heart, pray for us. Saint Joseph, scourge of demons, pray for us. Pray the second glorious mystery is the ascension of our Lord into heaven. I am always with you. Lord, you promised you would never abandon us. Grant us, O Lord, the Holy Spirit, that we may be filled to overflowing with the Holy Spirit, that we bring Jesus Christ to everybody in our life. Everyone we meet may know that we are Christians by our love. And I ask Mother Mary to pray that the Lord grants us every grace, gift, fruit, charism of the Holy Spirit, a deep peace, joy, serenity, tranquility, simplicity, serenity, righteousness, perfection of all the Beatitudes, fecundity, fidelity, lying, strength, righteousness, faith, hope, charity, prudence, fortitude, temperance, justice, fecundity, fidelity, lying, strength, righteousness, perfection of all the Beatitudes. Pater noster quies in celis sanctificetur nomen tuum, avenit rerum tuum, fiat voluntas tua, sicut in cielo et in terra, panem nostrum quotidianum nom da nobis hodit, dimitte nobis debita nostra, sicut in nos dimittimus debitoribus nostris, et ne nos inducas in tentationem, sed libera nos de malo. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua mulieribus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua mulieribus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, Amen. Gloria Patri, Filio, Spiritus Sanctus, sicuter et in principio, et nunc et semper in saecula saeculorum. Amen. Domine Iesus, indulge peccata nostra, conserva nos ab bene inferni, duc homines et caelo et gloriam patuper tua misericordiae gentis. With these beads I bound my wife, children, and all you dear people to the Immaculate Heart of Mary and the most sacred heart of Jesus, for a guidance and for protection. Saint Joseph, in your most chaste heart, pray for us. Saint Joseph, scourge of demons, pray for us. The third joyful mystery, so the third glorious mystery, is the descent of the Holy Spirit upon Mary and the apostles. Tongues of fire, roaring wind up a room. And I ask Mother Mary to pray that we are filled with the Holy Spirit, that we may proclaim the word of God fearlessly. In season and now in season, grant us this her holy fire, this courage to always proclaim the word of God in word and deed. And ask my mother to pray that the Lord grants us every grace, gift, fruit, charism of the Holy Spirit. A deep peace, joy, serenity, tranquility, simplicity, serenity, fecundity, fidelity, light and strength, righteousness, faith, hope, charity, prudence, fortitude, temperance, justice, fecundity, fidelity, light and strength, righteousness, tranquility, simplicity, serenity. Paternoster quaes in celis, sanctificat caritas in nomen tuum, ave rerum tuum, fiat voluntas tua, sicut in caelo et in terra, panem nostrum quos de nunc da nobis hodie, dimitte nobis debita nostra, sicut in nos dimittimus debitoribus nostris, et ne nos inducas in tentationem, sed libera nos de malo, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua mulieribus, indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua mulieribus, indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua in mulieribus, indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua mulieribus, indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua mulieribus, indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua in mulieribus, indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua in mulieribus, indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua in mulieribus, indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua in mulieribus, indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua in mulieribus, indictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, amen. Gloria Patri, Filio, Spiritus Sanctus, sicuterat in principio, nunc et semper, et in saecula saeculorum. Amen. Domine Iesus, dimitte nobis debita nostra, salve nos ab bini inferni, perduc in celum omnes animas presentium eas qua misericordia tua a maximum indulgent. With these beads, I bow my wife, children, and I, you dear people, to the Immaculate Heart of Mary and the most sacred heart of Jesus, for our guidance and for our protection. Saint Joseph, in your most chaste heart, pray for us. Saint Joseph, scourge of demons, pray for us. Pray that fourth glorious mystery is the assumption of the Blessed Virgin Mary into heaven, the woman clothed in golden ophir. O Blessed Mother, Queen of Angels and Saints, pray for us that our hearts are completely consecrated to your Immaculate Heart and the most sacred heart of Jesus. O Blessed Virgin Mary, pray for us. And I ask you, Mother Mary, to pray that the Lord grants us every grace, gift, fruit, charism of the Holy Spirit, a deep peace, joy, serenity, tranquility, simplicity, serenity, righteousness, perfection of all the Beatitudes, fecundity, fidelity, light and strength, righteousness, faith, hope, charity, prudence, fortitude, temperance, justice, fecundity, fidelity, light and strength, righteousness, perfection of all the Beatitudes. Paternoster quaes in celis, sanctificat in nomen tuum, ave rerum tuum, fiat voluntas tua, sicut in caelo et in terra, panem nostrum quos de nunc da nobis hodie, dimitte nobis debita nostra, sicut in nos dimittimus debitoribus nostris, et ne nos inducas in tentationem, celebra nos in malo. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, et mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, et mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, et mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, et mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, et mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, et mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus et benedictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri. Amen. Gloria Patri, Filio, Spiritus Sancto, sicut erat in principio, nunc et in semper, et in saecula saeculorum. Amen. Domine Iesus, indulge peccata nostra, conserva nos ab bini inferni, duc homines et caelo et gloria in principio tua misericordia gentis. With these beads I bow my wife, children, and I, and you dear people to the Immaculate Heart of Mary, and the most sacred heart of Jesus, for our guidance and for our protection. Saint Joseph, in your most chaste heart, pray for us. Saint Joseph, scourge of demons, pray for us. Saint George, pray for us. The fifth glorious mystery is the coronation of the Blessed Virgin Mary, the woman clothed in the sun. O Blessed Virgin Mary, may you again be crowned Queen of England, the Queen of our hearts, the Dowry of Mary. May England again be the Dowry of Mary, and the nation that makes you their Queen, the Queen of our hearts. And I ask Mother Mary to pray that the Lord grants us every grace, gift, fruit, charism of the Holy Spirit, a deep peace, joy, serenity, tranquility, simplicity, serenity, righteousness, perfection of all the Beatitudes, fecundity, fidelity, light and strength, righteousness, faith, hope, charity, prudence, fortitude, temperance, justice, fecundity, fidelity, light and strength, righteousness, faith, hope, charity, prudence, fortitude, temperance, justice, fecundity, fidelity, light and strength, and the perfection of all the Beatitudes. Pater noster queres in celis sanctificet in nomen tuum, avenir rerum tuum, fiat voluntas tuus, sicut in cielo et in terra, panem nostrum quotidianum num da nobis hodie dimitte nobis debita nostra, sicut et nos dimittimus debitoribus nostris, et ne nos inducas in tentationem, sed libera nos in malo. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tua, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu, et mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri. Amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu, mulieribus indictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu mulieribus, benedictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu mulieribus, benedictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu mulieribus, benedictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu mulieribus, benedictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu in mulieribus, benedictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu in mulieribus, benedictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, amen. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu in mulieribus, benedictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus. Sancta Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostri, amen. Gloria Patri, Filio, Spiritus Sancto, sicut erat in principio, et nunc et semper, in saecula saeculorum. Amen. Domine Iesus, indulge peccata nostra, conserva nos ab bene inferni, duc homines et caelo et gloriam, precipua tua misericordia gentis. With these beads I bow my wife, children, and I, and dear people to the Immaculate Heart of Mary and the most sacred heart of Jesus, for a guidance and for a protection. Saint Joseph, in your most chaste heart, pray for us. Saint Joseph, scourge of demons, pray for us. All you angels and saints, pray for us. In the name of Patri, Filio, Spirito, Sancto. Amen. Sorry, I forgot to say the Salve Regina. So I pray these often late at night, these prayers. My apologies. Salve Regina, Mater Misericordia, Vita Dulcedo, Spes Nostra Salve. Ad te clamamus exulis filii Evi, ad te suspiramus gementes et flentes, in hac lacrimarum vale, ergo advocata nostra illis tuas misericordias oculos, annus converti, et Jesum benedictum fructum ventris tui, nobis post hoc exilium ostendi, o clemens pio dulcis Virgo Maria, ora pro nobis sancta Dei genitrix ut digni efficiamur, permissionibus Christi, oremus duus cujas unigentes per vitam, mortem et resurrectionem suum, nobis salutis eterna premia, comparavit concedia quesimus, ut hec mysteria, sacratismo beati Maria Virginis Rosario, recolentes et imitiamur, quod consonant et quod promitunt asequamur, per undum Christum dominium nostrum. Amen. Sancte Michael Archangel, defende nos in prolio contra nequitim et sidi insidious diaboli esto, presidium imperatis illudus, supplices deptiamur tuque princeps militat alestis satanam aliosque spiritus malignos quia perditionem animarum pervagantorum mundo divina virtut in infernum detrut. Amen. Angeli Dei, que custos es mi, me tibi commissum petatit supona, hodi hac nocta illumina, custodi rege guberna. Amen. Quod Jesus sacratissimum misery nobis, quod Jesus sacratissimum misery nobis, quod Jesus sacratissimum misery nobis. Immaculate Heart of Mary, pray for us. All you angels and saints, ora pro nobis. San Jorge, Saint George, ora pro nobis. Our Lady of Walsingham, pray for us. Ora pro nobis. Oremus pro pontifice nostro Francisco, Dominus conserviet et viviset et beatum faciat in terra, et non tradat in animam imicorum eos. In nomine Patri, Filio, Spiritus Sancto. Amen.